Dr. Andrea Ghez. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lars-Erik Tindre, counselor at the Swedish Embassy in Washington, D.C. I would like to welcome you to a very special occasion here in Los Angeles. Since 1901, the Nobel Prizes have been presented to Nobel laureates at ceremonies in Stockholm and Oslo on December 10th, the anniversary of Alfred Nobel's passing. In his last will, Alfred Nobel expressed that he wanted to establish a prize and award those who have conferred the greatest benefit to humankind within the fields of science, literature, and peace. Andrea Ghez. As announced in October, the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2020 Nobel Prize in Physics to you for the discovery of a supermassive compact object at the center of our galaxy. Together with your fellow Nobel laureates, you will be celebrated on the 10th of December in Stockholm at a prize award ceremony at the City Hall, attended by members of the Nobel Foundation and the Nobel Prize awarding institutions. On this occasion, the work you have been awarded for will be presented in more detail. And customarily, you would have received this prize from the hands of His Majesty the King. However, this year, you will be celebrated with the distance forced upon us by this pandemic. And since you cannot go to Stockholm, your Nobel Prize medal and diploma has been brought here to you instead. So, with regards from the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences and the Nobel Foundation, it is a great honor to convey to you my warmest congratulations and ask you to receive the Nobel Prize. Thank you.